When you hear the word Shelby, the first thing that comes to your mind is to first remove my mask. Okay. Bloopers. All right. When you hear the word Shelby, the first thing that comes to your mind is a supercharged Mustang that really gives you a feel of what Shelby is up for. Pure performance. Not so much when you think about a truck. The F-150 Shelby Edition is here to change your perception on what you think about Shelbys. This is a 755 bhp monster F-150 Shelby Edition, and you are tuned into V8 DXP. Let's find out what makes this car so special. Now, on the front, you've got these gorgeous big Shelby brandings all around. You've got your two-tone stripes that go all around, and you've also got all of these vents that help cool this big, big engine with the supercharger down. Of course, you've got the big Shelby snake with the 755 bhp logo, so everybody down the street knows exactly what you're driving. And it's a very, very big and uptake look. And you can look over here that there has a vent, which is actually functional. And this word, you don't see this in a lot of F-150s, supercharged. And this is a functional vent, so it helps cool the supercharger. And it's something that Ford is very proud of in terms of the performance figures. 755 bhp again, and like, that's so much. And 600 odd newton meters of torque, I think that's way more than what you need from a regular truck, but you've got that. Of course, working vents again, and you've got the Shelby branding over here, and these gorgeous BF Terrain all-rich tires that are really, really well done in terms of the look and feel and the tread, grip, drivability, everything else. Shelby branded alloy rims as well, and as you can see, this is a proper off-road car, so you also get the Fox lift kit and the suspensions over there, which are adjustable, very similar to what you get on the Raptor. So you've got that going on, and once you come across over here, you have your Shelby branding, and you can see by the width of it, it's a two-door crew cab, so you've got that going on for you at the back. Now, coming along over back over here, there is a lot of functionality that Shelby has added to this as well. To give you an example, if you want to get in and out of the back row, you can just tap this, jump on, and you're at the back of the bed. So Ford has kept that functionality bit out of the Shelby and not just made it pure performance. They've made sure that it's functional as well. Moving on to the back over here again, it's sturdy. The Fox suspensions over here again, very well built suspensions, really great on the off-roads. My Shelby branding over here again. And Ford is also not left behind on the safety feature. So you have, not only do you have lane departure and lane keep, but you also have the blind spot assist over here, which helps you if a car's coming parallel from when you're pulling out, because this is a very big truck. Now, coming on to the back, you've got the standard F-150, nothing special over here. Of course, you do have the Shelby branding over there and the paint stripes that walk all around over here. So that's pretty much what it looks on the outside. Now let me take you inside to show you what makes this car such a special one. Join me on the inside. Now on the inside, there are a lot of intricacies that Ford has really paid a lot of attention to make sure that when you drive this truck, you really know that this is a special edition Shelby. Now right off the back, when you jump into the Shelby F-150, you're greeted with this big snake over here, of course, which is Shelby's logo, and Shelby F-150 755 bhp written right there, so you know exactly what's under the hood. And again, listen to that supercharger whine. I just love that supercharger whine, and it's so addictive to get used to. It's a lot of fun. On the inside, you have these carbon fiber texture across the hood vents. These are not carbon fiber, these are just, I think, fake plastic, but I think they look really good. The quality is up there, so no worries about that. Nice touchscreen with the infotainment system, supports Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, so that's a good thing. Also comes with a rear camera and rear parking sensors, so that's covered, obviously. And all your media controls set over here in terms of how you want to play your different type of media, your HVAC control, all of that stuff sits over here, and you know exactly what needs to be going in where. So having said that, the overall internal look and feel of the car is great. It looks really nice, and I think it's got a very good appeal to it. Of course, and you also have your trailer backup over here, which is a very good thing to have on these trucks. And of course, you can control how much you want the trailer braking, and you can set that up over here. You have your two-wheel
your 2 high, your 4 low, 4 high settings over here, so you can change all of that stuff. Comes with a single CD changer, so a single CD player, so you have that there as well. Of course, Bluetooth and all of that comes standard. And the speakers sound really good. The Bang & Olufsen is doing a very good job on this car. And if I'm not wrong, this is built specially for this car. So, you know, obviously it's a custom fit, so that fits in really well. You've got that going on, and all your controls sits here, your four-wheel drive, your interiors and everything else that goes there. Also comes with heated and cooled seats, which is a great add-on, especially in this weather, so that's good. Now, one of the other things that I really like about this car is you see how this slopes downwards? That's because to give you more visibility when over here, because as you know, you're sitting very high, and this comes in your field of vision. So they drop this down, so at least you have access to the mirrors. On both the sides, you can look at the mirror more clearly, which is why there's a dip on the side, and that explains this whole design. Also comes with lane keep, so you have your lane keep assist, and you also have your lane departure. So you obviously have those different lights that pop up if someone's on your blind spot, which is really good to see on these trucks, especially given the size of these trucks. It is more of a necessity than an option at this point. The Shelby misses out on the panoramic roof as well. It's got a straight roof, so it doesn't have the panoramic, you miss all of that stuff. Build quality on this stuff is obviously exceptional, no doubt about that. I really love the seats and the contouring all around as well. So I think overall great. I think really love the way that the amount of efforts that Ford has put into all of these cars, and I think it really works with this car especially.